morning, you take Tintin to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony. Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, to remain faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I love you, Christine. You are my best friend, my lover, my source of strength. Today I give myself to you in marriage. I'm not perfect, life is not perfect, but I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you, and to comfort you in times of sorrow.
We all need someone to stay here to find an army crying.
I would like to tell you that marriage is an action word. You have to act on it. You have to work on it for the rest of your life.
10 years ago, in this same hotel, I dreamt of becoming a professional nurse as I took my in-house nursing review here. Thanks to God, He granted me that dream. And now, in this very same place, I have another dream to live and fulfill, and that is to be a loving, happy, and caring wife to you and a good mother to our future little Pocoyo.
I promise to love you in good times and in bad times. When life seems easy, it seems so hard. When our love is simple and when it is an effort, I promise to cherish you and to always hold you in the highest regard. These things I give you today and all the days of our lives. Rabbe.
The end of the day and we're helpless. Can you keep me close? Can you love me? Can you keep me close? Can you